Hi there, and welcome to another video.
So that's the weapon? A drop near spear?
The drop near spear.
Well, any given number of drop near spears, I suppose.
Come on, I found a gate. We just need to take the train down.
I do worry, though, if I'm being frank. We've crafted a weapon to kill a god. Once you say you're on the verge of returning to form...
Does it scare you, aiding another violent god?
I'm scared for you, brother. That spear could start a war. The war. If that no longer concerns you, then maybe Freya's right. Maybe the giants had you in mind all along.
You can't see the other half. Now do it with the thing.
Switching arrows!
देखो यहाँ पे भी एक जाने के लिए याद है यहाँ पे भी है यहाँ पे है
Don't think that's the right tool for the job.
ये गेम खेलने का बचपन याद आ गया
A fair few birds you've hunted. I wonder if it might be worth visiting the Raven Tree.
यहीं पे होगा भाई जी तो यहाँ पे है यहीं पे होगा प्लेन साइट में दिख नहीं रहा धीरे अभी कहीं नहीं जा रहे हैं, ये खोलेंगे ढक के रहती है। आगे रखा था ये
So this drop near spear, you're prepared to use it?
To protect Atreus. I am no one's champion but his, nor no one's god. That may be my form. It is not my nature. Do you understand?
I guess a difference of opinion is hardly the most I'm setting aside for this alliance. As long as the plan is to kill Heimdall, the rest matters little.
There's also the bit of news that Odin has some inkling of what we're up to.
I thought I heard ravens. Damn it. What did he say?
Lies, threats, and more lies. What did you expect?
You think he lies that Atreus is in Asgard?
No. On that, I'm afraid I believe him.
Then the rest matters little.
I saw a gateway near here, overlooking the bay. We can get to it with your spear, I think. This way.
Another berserker gravestone. You know what to do, brother.
I think I'm not doing anything wrong.
Oh!
Be on guard. I haven't cleared this area.
Careful, brother. You're covered in vipers.
Can't do this without you, Kratos.
Looks like Durlan's taken to locking his doors. Hard to blame him. I've little doubt the tavern is his primary office anyway.
This Durlan is an ally?
Hard to say for sure after our last visit.
Must be something.
Hey, big guy.
Speak.
Need you to get something for me. A hammer.
A weapon?
No. A forge hammer. Little thing. Symbol of the old resistance. Guild, solidarity, all that. Or it used to be anyway, till the Aesir buried it under that big, gaudy dwarf statue in the bay. Might do the dwarves some good to see it again.
You're not worried that might draw the Einherjar's Jarl's attention?
The old father nearly slit my throat just to get to you. I might be past giving a shit what he thinks. Just find me at the bar when you've got it.
You'll certainly be able to reach new areas in the bay with that spear.
Aye. Might be worth looking for Durlan's hammer while we're at it. Your choice, of course.
Headed back to the city?
Meeting the Lady of the Forge really brought back some memories. I thought it was only in my homeland you'd see such things.
Mermaids who forge weapons.
Aye.
Enough. We will continue later.
If memory serves, we're heading in the right direction to find that large dwarven statue. Durlan's hammer shouldn't be far behind.
Kratos, I see something.
Someone there. Please.
What do you want?
Well, to put it simply, treasure. The cache just over there, to be precise. My son and I, we came to these isles to uncover its riches. I feared it was too dangerous, so I came alone. And was, well, seemingly proven right.
Is that why you haven't moved on?
My son, I suspect he went in search of the second half of the treasure. Please find him and tell me his fate. If you require a reward, you may help yourself to the treasure. It doesn't matter to me anymore. We were sailors once. Left Midgard to seek our fortunes elsewhere. We were so close to succeeding. My boy, I'm so sorry.
The remains are open. His son is surely gone by.
It costs us little to make sure.
Really?
Alka!
It's beautiful from up here. Another incomplete rune slate.
Still in one piece after all this time. Unlike Durlan's resistance, I suppose.
We will take this to him.
That's all for now. I'll see you in the next one.